are confirmed. And relatively close to you. While the signal is on the weaker side, it may serve as a good place to start. I'll send you the coordinates right away.
What happened? Is
that window generating?
What's going on? I see somebody coming.
Keep it up.
One of these hard-fought beasties are highly aggressive behavior, when one of their own is taken from them. Don't realize that.
detect further trauma.
Sites here dedicated to a Bahamut variant. A variant known as Bahamut Arisen, with armored scales red as the canyon soil, and an engine born of flesh mounted on its back. Its capacity for destruction far surpasses that of the original Bahamut. Analysis complete. I managed to extract the necessary data from the crystal. This should allow me to strengthen your materia. Thank you. Lifespring data, I was able to locate an old Republic transmitter chip. First, look for a weathered old ship, then scour the surrounding area. I trust you'll have no trouble finding this distinctive landmark.
Okay, then.
Okay, guys. Gloves up.
Radar sweeping area
detected. Keep it together.
I'll show you what I'm hanging out.
Please look at me.
Bird and beast. That sword and I are on my wrist. And it's not great. One claw. These creatures have
been so great.
You've got them.
Hang back.
Countless legends. They have never
been great. Take the lead.
Can you take over?
Perhaps those who tried fell prey to the beast.
So it's my turn? Sorry about that.
Whatever.
Even rarer still. Making this a golden opportunity.
You've got this.
You're crazy. Keep an eye on
those tail feathers as you proceed in
your investigation.
You
like
taking
over?
And stay on
your side.
Keep it together.
I'll show you what I can do. Gotta go for it, you know. One more!
Excellent work completing our combat objective. Though I suspect it wasn't much of a challenge.
Shall we have a wee shifty?
Taking over.
Go on!
We're in monster territory now.
Thank you.
Anyone else smell monsters? Because I do.
Rare captain has the wire fast play through vibrations in the ground. Amazing, relentless, precise attack with my mind. Because Castlewire tendrils are both supple and sturdy, humans have used them as
what
material
is?
For handicrafts throughout history. The vines of this particular berry are resistant to fire. A house that can burn to the ground, the tendrils will remain. There's no telling the untapped potential this plant needs to possess. We're counting on you to help us find out. Your strength is not so bad!
You're mine, huh? All right.
Off you go!
Congratulations! You managed to complete all Intel objectives!
Able to locate a new transmuter chip. It's buried in some nearby mountain ruins. Currently, a survey of these ruins is in progress, but we suspect they were built by the ancients, or others like them. Perhaps you could conduct an investigation of your own while looking for the transmuter chip.
Thank you.
bring back all the Mooglets for me, Koopo.
Come again here! Just be in the presence of the Nanaki is such an honor.
Wait. My precious materia, where are you?
Yuffie!
Nio! Poke! Billy Bob! It's so good to see you!
You too. We were worried you might not have made it out in time.
Nothing can kill this bloom.
Clearly.
Say, where's Zonon?
Hey, you three!
The Splinter Cell.
Where are my manners? These guys are from Avalanche HQ. They're the ones who helped me out back in Midgar. And I don't think they need an introduction.
Y'all were at the Shinra building, weren't you? Tell me, was Wedge with you? Or did you see him? If you can tell me anything, anything at all, please.
Wedge, I'm sorry.
Don't be. Just, I need to know.
After the Sector 7 plate fell, the things we saw and heard.
All the carnage. It was hell. We wanted to help, we really did. But how? It all seemed so hopeless.
That's when the call came, from the folks at Avalanche HQ. We learned it was the company that dropped the plate, and that they were gonna drop another unless we stopped them. HQ needed volunteers to help storm the Shinra building. This was our chance.
We knew it was the right thing to do. All of us.
Wedge and I ended up being assigned to the same truck.
We'll infiltrate the building via the underground parking facility. From there, we make our way up, taking each and every floor.
We've lost contact with Lucia's team. I think we have to assume they're all...
That's enough. First, we'll check in with Matt.
On it.
Let me just scooch on over here. I'm Wedge with the Splinter Cell.
Barrett's crew, right?
Mm-hmm. Here, try one of these. It'll help you calm down.
Thank you.
Go on, eat up.
Our team was heading upstairs to take out the president. I know what you're thinking. Avalanche doesn't do that. But when the plate fell, the rules changed. Come on, man. Get the lead out. Don't want to be left behind.
Hey, thanks for the assist.
Help me out here.
All right, we're almost there, boys. At long last, we're gonna take back our world, find the bastards who stole it, and send them to hell.
Yeah!
Yeah. I've got friends up there who need to know we're coming. Sorry, but I didn't want them to get hurt, sir. Go! I'll catch up!
Ray. We were all fired up. Ready to fight.
Captain! You got me!
Our heroes are down and I've lost contact with the reserve. We're not going to make it to the president's office! Avoid!
couldn't believe it. It was him.
Thank you. Damn it!
Don't worry. It's all good, bro.
Huh? Hey, y'all heard that, right? That was Wedge!
Barret, those who pass on become one with the life stream. I know what you thought you heard, but it was probably just the wind.
Whatever.
In times past, the Cetra came to fonts like these to give thanks to the life stream. There aren't many left, so we wanted to help preserve the few still standing. It felt like the least we could do, you know? For all those who returned to the planet.
Hey, Barret, why don't we give them a hand? Help them spruce things up.
Is there anything we can do for you?
I don't know. Restore the planetary fonts? They're this region's main source of energy. And kind of like relief valves for the life stream.
But when they're as busted as this one here, you can't even get close to do repairs. Mako's way too dense. So we figured we'd use a probe. Fix the fonts remotely. Thing is, little guy's just too old. Probably better off in a junkyard than with us.
Perhaps I can be of service? Robotics is one of my areas of expertise. Meet Robot Chadley. Or Robo-Chad, if you prefer something abridged. At any rate, you should now have complete control over him. Go on, ask him to do something.
Wow.
It's a shame the others ain't here to see this.
Who says they're not?
What's that?
I believe that light will lead us to another set of ruins.
Huh. And another font to fix too, I'll bet.
Is it okay if we tag along?
Sure, why not? Whatever beef I've got with you HQ kids, the planet's welfare takes priority.
The place around here is a lot more laid back than the hustle and bustle of Midgar. Honestly, I could get used to this.
idea shot in the
throat. Rare jacket. Stop hugging Barry. Initiate guidance protocol. As their name suggests, these stop hugging are closely related to those found living in the sewers of Midgard.
Allow me. Keep it together.
Hearing him and now. Talent and social behaviors. And as an observed hunting group, trademark tritons. Their protective carapaces are so tough that the warriors of Cosmo Canyon once fashioned them into shields. I would imagine those fiendish spikes offer them a measure of offense as well. Remember, the Zoroark is a home field advantage, so take care not to fall prey to their tactics. Best of luck!
You need to chill!
Currently gathering combat data on target.
Simulator,
I designed a combat trial just for you.
While it is true that you provided assistance, Mai, I am the one who created it. At any rate, please give it a try.
Twist in the wind!
long ago.
It's on you.
If you insist.
Go in.
Don't let me down.
Taking over.
After the disappearance of their masters, the golems fell into disrepair.
Keep it
corrupted
together.
Corrupted by
all right.
Yeah. Please put an end to their destructive way.
Your
cousin,
let's do this.
Currently gathering combat data on target.
Fuck on this!
taken over.
Synchronization. Let's hope our investigation of other shrines goes as smoothly. folktale goes like this. Rejuvenated, the Crimson Worm gave forth a mighty roar. Thus was the very land rent in twain, and the canyon born. Truly a tale befitting a god of destruction, don't you think?
Of a unique life form. Rare Basilisk variant detected. Commencing guidance protocol. Basilisk.
I just want to get this over with.
Guidance protocol. Basilisk.
Impressive work, Cloud. You've completed this region's combat assignments.
Such harsh environs as these are bound to engender fiends as brutal as their habitat. They might have gotten the better of you, if not for my informative and entertaining guidance. Isn't that right, Chadley?
The data we collected from the fiends you fought has helped us create a new combat trial. I hope you'll find it useful.
Don't ignore me!
Mm-hmm.
dangerous fiend. A vicious dragon seems to have awakened in the Cosmo Canyon region. You must slay it, ere the ferric earth is dyed an even darker red. Into the region's history.
All you ever care about is your intel. It wouldn't kill you to show a little concern for Cloud's well-being, you know. You aren't hurt, are you, Cloud?
You worry too much, Mai. Rest assured that I always keep a close eye on him. I can tell at a glance if he has suffered any injuries. In fact, Cloud, I guarantee that I know more about your physical condition than you do. That's a considerably rare material, Cloud. I suspect it will prove useful in crafting new creations. I suggest you hold on to it. study of ancient texts. I've deduced this place was built by the Cetra to house something alien. Precisely what is unclear.
I remember hearing about this growing up. You don't think they were talking about the Gi, do you?
Perhaps. But the energy signature would suggest otherwise. Given that it so strongly resembles that of a proto-relic, I surmise these structures were designed to contain one. For now, let's continue to restore them. I'm sure we'll find something within. The planet itself is guiding us. I've also developed an additional AI chip for RoboChad. Hopefully, it expedites our work.
all talked about coming out to see the canyon one day. That night at the bar, remember?
Yeah. You guys were trying some new cocktails for me.
Mmm! Yep, this is the one. Bartender, whip me up another Costa del Sol.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
I'm cutting you off.
Come on, one more couldn't hurt.
Now me, I'm a Cosmo Canyon guy.
That one was pretty good, but it was missing that special flourish.
Guess what I got?
Huh?
Ta-da! Cosmo Salt. Can't call it a Cosmo Canyon without a touch of local flavor, right? Trust me, a dash of this will make all the difference.
What's Cosmo about it?
It's mined from the canyon itself, the birthplace of planetology, and pretty hard to come by, I'll have you know.
Oh my god. That salt's gotta be laced with something. Wow!
You're right! Wow!
It's like a whole new drink.
Man, it's too bad the stuff is so hard to come by. If only I had more.
I thought you might say that. Bought out the whole store so you can keep on mixing.
But those will only last us so long. Especially if this Cosmo Canyon becomes a hit. Gonna need to stock up.
In that case, what about a trip to the source, huh? We could all bring back as much salt as we could carry. What do you say?
Count me in. Home of Planetology, here we come.
It's gonna be great.
Oh, really?
Huh?
Y'all think we got money to be taking field trips? 'Cause our books say otherwise.
Here.
Shit, we gotta go.
There you have it. The boss himself says it's a done deal.
To our generous leader.
To Barrett.
Honestly, y'all are just too much.
Look, guys, we made it.
Would have liked to have gotten here sooner, but...
Wait, you fixed it already?
Ages ago, slowpokes. Come on, double time.
Coming.
Beat us to the punch for once.
Not that it mattered. We still can't reach the font. And there's a weird fiend.
Got any smart ideas?
Ask and you shall receive. I've prepared an additional AI chip. It should allow you to progress further. Just mind the monsters.
Thank you.
think that did the trick?
Yeah, this font's good to go.
Man, we really are dead weight, aren't we? Just slowing you down.
Blessings of the planet be upon you.
And what about you, my dear child? What truth have you to tell us this night?
Really, guys? Me?
You, a resident gourmand. Come on, let's hear it.
Well, I guess...
Can't hear you.
The truth is, I just want to do more for you guys. I'm sick of feeling like dead weight around here.
For the love of God, not this again. Come on, out with it. Which one of us said that? Was it me? Biggs? Or was it...
Nobody said anything, honest. But you never would. You guys are too nice for that.
You really think she's too nice?
I'm nice to those who deserve it.
See? What did I tell you? Uncle!
Seriously, we wouldn't be here without you.
Huh. Was always down on himself, even though he shouldn't have been.
Wedge worked harder than any of us. That's just who he was. Always trying to do better.
Yeah.
That guy. If only he'd stuck to looking after his cats and enjoying good food.
Let's go.
Legendary.
Chad, which should allow you to handle whatever comes your way.
to see the canyon one day. That night at the bar, remember?
Yeah. You guys were trying some new cocktails for me.
Mmm! Yep, this is the one. Bartender, whip me up another Costa del Sol.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
I'm cutting you off.
Come on, one more couldn't hurt.
Now me, I'm a Cosmo Canyon guy.
That one was pretty good, but it was missing that special flourish.
Guess what I got?
Huh?
Ta-da! Cosmo Salt. Can't call it a Cosmo Canyon without a touch of local flavor, right? Trust me, a dash of this will make all the difference.
What's Cosmo about it?
It's mined from the canyon itself, the birthplace of planetology, and pretty hard to come by, I'll have you know.
Oh my god. That salt's gotta be laced with something. Wow!
You're right! Wow!
It's like a whole new drink.
Man, it's too bad the stuff is so hard to come by. If only I had more.
I thought you might say that. Butt out the whole store so you can keep on mixing.
But those will only last us so long. Especially if this Cosmo Canyon becomes a hit. Gonna need to stock up.
In that case, what about a trip to the source, huh? We could all bring back as much salt as we could carry. What do you say?
Count me in. Home of Planetology, here we come.
It's gonna be great.
Oh, really?
Huh?
Y'all think we got money to be taking field trips? 'Cause our books say otherwise.
Here.
Shit, we gotta go.
There you have it. The boss himself says it's a done deal.
To our generous leader.
to Barret.
Honestly, y'all are just too much.
Look, guys, we made it.
Would have liked to have gotten here sooner, but...
Wait, you fixed it already?
Ages ago, Slowpokes. Come on, double time.
Coming.
To the punch for once.
Not that it mattered. We still can't reach the font. And there's a weird fiend.
Got any smart ideas?
Ask and you shall receive. I've prepared an additional AI chip. It should allow you to progress further. Just mind the monsters.
Thank you.
arms.
When I die, will I return to the life stream too, given what I am?
Well, yeah. Why wouldn't you?
Oh.
What's that?
A gift Wedge left behind for us. Listen, I want to say thanks. You all being here, it helped.
Oh, we didn't really do anything.
Now that the ruins are fixed, what's next?
Actually, I was wondering if maybe we could join up with you guys?
Wait, you can't be serious.
Think about it. We haven't heard Jack from HQ, but these guys are out there making a difference.
I know, but...
What do you say? We'd be happy to tag along if,
And who the hell said you could? People not willing to die for the cause got no place with us.
I'm sorry. I just thought that...
Your hearts are in the right place. But y'all got a different path to walk. One that's all your own.
Man, I can't eat another bite.
I suppose it's time for yours truly to say his piece.
Here it comes, the grand finale.
May the planet guide your words. And keep them brief while she's at it.
So, the five of us here all came together because we wanted to save this planet of ours. Ain't made much money. Ain't made a lot of friends either. But the one thing we do have deep in our hearts is a passion. A fire that burns for the cause. That won't stop burning till Shinra goes up in smoke. The road ahead won't be easy. But I ain't stopping. Cause even if it costs me my life, I'm taking down Shinra and taking back our planet. So if you got the guts, then come with me.
I'm hungry after all, for justice.
Aye.
You know I'm in.
My man.
Well, if everyone's feeling it, how about we keep things going with another round? Tifa, get me another Cosmo Canyon.
Sure.
Make it five. Tifa. This isn't what they'd want for us. Now, I'm not saying we should forget about them. No way I ever could. But you and me, we gotta stop living in guilt and regret. Today's a new day, people. So let's not waste it. Come on, y'all.
Hey, wait. Forgot this. Here.
Ah!
Here we go again.
Just give it up. The proto-relic's staying with me.
Ha! Starlings! You caught me unawares once, but it will not happen again!
Burning desire. To reclaim my stolen prize. Rages evermore. That which you have taken shall be returned!
Get ready. I got your number. Here we go.
I won't sever all your limbs.
My arsenal in all its glory.
That's it. Mother, no holding
back. Please,
let's finish this. It's over.
Ow!
Found it. Without the power of Genji, I am outmatched. That blade you wield. Oh, the mere sight of it has kindled in me a covetous desire. Could it be that hunger for weapons brought me hither? Wherefore does the memory elude me? Return what you have stolen! My Genji! Give it back! Curse you! Stand and deliver! Halt, I say.
Let it go.
Not until you return what is mine. Only then shall I rest. Only then shall you know peace, but not until that day.
So.
Wait, so what exactly are the proto-relics?
It is, of course, too early to say anything for certain. But I suspect they may be some manner of armaments formed from matter not normally present in this dimension. If we assume the giant was also from another dimension, then there is a possibility that he was the original owner of the proto-relics.
Wait, so if they are his, does that mean we should give them back?
Given the phenomena he has been able to conjure in this dimension, without the proto-relics on hand, I shudder to think what havoc he might wreak were his powers fully restored. It might be prudent for us to gather a bit more information on the proto-relics before we decide to return them. For now, I propose that we retrieve the artifacts and perform a thorough analysis.